Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to another episode of Miss McIntosh's Music. Today's theme is Italia. Ciao, Bella. In today's three-part lesson, we are going to start off with learning some Italian musical terms. Then we are going to do a song book that's about a famous Italian dish. And lastly, we are going to play a game about Italian tempo markings. So, put on your chef hat. If you want to make your own, this is wax paper and computer paper. Your mustache and your apron, and let's get ready to go. Bravo!
Tempo. Tempo is a fancy schmancy word for the speed at which music is sung or played. The key word in the tempo definition is speed. Remember when we talked about beat spelled B-E-A-T? We discussed that beat is simply steady rhythmic movement. Your heart is a perfect example of keeping a steady beat. Well, now we will dive into slow, fast, and medium steady beat, also known as different tempos. Here we have the turtle to represent a slow tempo because, well, turtles are slow. Take a listen and watch as the turtle is keeping a slow, steady beat. The rabbit will keep a fast tempo, cruising around the fields. Take a listen and watch as the rabbit is keeping a fast, steady beat. Whoa, that's fast. Now, let's take a listen to a medium tempo. Yeah, that's right. We can also have music played or sung at a medium pace, as if someone were taking a walk in a park. So anytime we're discussing slow, medium, and fast music, we are talking about the speed of music, or that fancy schmancy word, the tempo of the music.
All right, boys and girls, so in that video we talked about tempo and what tempo means, the speed of music. But there are some Italian terms for tempo. Now we've talked about these before and we actually moved to two main ones, so you should be able to remember some of these. So we talked about the Italian tempo term for slow, and a hint, it starts with an L. Do you know it? Largo. Can you say largo? Largo. Largo means slow. Awesome. The next tempo word that we learned is medium tempo. So walking, maybe a little bit faster than walking, it starts with an M. Who remembers? Moderato. Can you say that? Moderato. Another medium tempo term we've talked about is andante. And andante means at a walking pace. Moderato means medium. The last tempo term we talked about starts with the letter P. Who remembers? Presto. Presto. Presto means fast. So, these Italian terms, largo, moderato, and presto, we will be using during our next read aloud of the songbook. So I'm gonna put on my chef hat and I'm just gonna show you what songbook we are going to do. On top of spaghetti. Here we go. On top of spaghetti. Howdy folks, welcome to Yodeler Jones Spaghetti Emporium and Musicale. You're just in time to hear about the big sneeze. It all started when they put in that fried fritter fricasse parlor next door. I couldn't haul in a customer with a line and a pole. Yodeler, I said to myself, it's time to upgrade the menu. So I set out to invent the most delicious meatball on this side of Sicily, and I likely did, but the blasted thing didn't stick around for long enough for a taste test. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody achoo, sneezed. It rolled off the table. and onto the floor. And then my poor meatball rolled out of the door. For all I knew, my entire future depended on that runaway meatball. I had to have a bite. I was hot on the trail when it flew to the Piggly Wiggly and hit dear Miss Jenkins smack dab in the squash. "Part of my meatball," I said, and then I told my tale. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. That wasn't the end of it, though, not by a monkey's tail. My meatball went a whooshin' and a whizzin', and this time it landed in front of the sheriff's office. "Pardon my meatball," I said. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. The next thing I knew, my meatball zinged all the way to the ballpark. By the time I caught up, some tadwhacker was just about to chomp down. "Pardon my meatball," I said. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody squeezed. That meatball shot to the outfield, boomeranged, whizzed by a shortstop, flew over the pitcher's mound, and headed directly to home plate. Bad Bubba Jr. was up for bat. Pow! Talk about your home run. My meatball zoomed through the wild blue yonder, and where do you reckon it landed? It rolled in the garden and under a bush, and then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. "Yodler," I said, "you might as well put up a for sale sign." And then, lo and behold, a miracle occurred. The mush was as tasty could be. And by the next day, it grew into a tree. The tree was all covered with beautiful moss. It grew great big meatballs and tomato sauce. Know what? Those were the most delicious meatballs this side of Sicily. Nowadays, plenty of folks stop in for a bellyful. I always tell them, though, if you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball and don't ever sneeze. The end. All right, boys and girls, here I have all the lyrics from the book. On top of spaghetti, it rolled off the table, it rolled in the garden, the mush was as tasty, the tree was all covered, and so if you eat spaghetti. And I also have some tempo markings, largo, moderato, and presto. Largo means what? Slow. Moderato means what? Medium. Presto means what? Fast. Can I hear you tell me what this means? Fast. What about this one? Slow. What about this one? Medium. So if you see the mustache under largo, I'd like you to sing the song slow. If you see the mustache under moderato, medium, and if it's under presto, fast. Okay, so let's start with the first verse, on top of spaghetti. And what dynamic or what tempo are we gonna do? Moderato, which means medium. Here we go. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. These are the next words, but let's find out what tempo we're going to sing, which means slow. Good job. It rolled off the table and onto the floor. And then my poor meatball rolled out the door. Here's your next verse. It rolled in the garden, but what tempo are we going to sing? That means fast. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. It rolled on the garden and under a bush. And then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. Here's the next one. The mush was as tasty could be. And early next summer, it grew in a tree. And our tempo marking is largo, so nice and slow. The mush was as tasty could be. And early next summer, it grew into a tree. The next one. The tree was all covered with beautiful moss. It grew great big meatballs and tomato sauce. And our tempo is moderato, so medium. The tree was all covered with beautiful moss. It grew great big meatballs and tomato sauce. And our last verse. So if you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball and don't ever sneeze. But what tempo marking is it? Presto, which means fast. Ready? So if you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball and don't ever sneeze. Good job, boys and girls. Well done.
I hope you enjoyed our Italian lesson. After me, there will be a video which is a fast and slow quiz video, but I would rather you use the terms largo and presto. Moderato will not be part of this quiz. Largo means slow, presto means fast. You don't have to write these down. The video will tell you whether you're right or wrong, but make your guesses while you hear the song and see if you are correct. Largo means... Presto means bravo. Good job, guys.